I wish we had a bloody army.
Yes. Still alive. So that's progress. These boots have seen everything.
How's the barricade coming along?
Say the word, and we set the ambush in motion. Splendid. I'll mark your map should you lose the way. Harpers with me. Stray no more than an arm's length from your course.
Keep steady. We're closing in.
Every day, my queen, your followers are legion.
Go. We'll wait for your signal.
Your faithful stand ready, Majesty. Soon we march. Soon the world will bow to you.
Here, we're boss. Something moved up there. Want me to drag it out?
What's this?
The Dryder's eyes cut through the darkness, locking on you as your parasite squirms with excitement. Your minds connect, and you hear a voice whispering to you. The Absolute. Or just the echoes of his fractured mind reverberating in the darkness.
What of your true souls, my queen? How have they survived? Where is the lantern?
Did I not serve you well?
Very well. If it is your will, you can have it!
What do you mean, go?
We can't go without you. The shadows would tear us to pieces.
This is not Her Majesty's will! Is Her Majesty's will.
You can't be serious. You know what's out there.
If it is Her Majesty's will, then we shall walk!
She will protect us. She must.
Her Majesty!
I'd never believe it if I hadn't just seen it. Nicely done. Now let's see what we've got here. One less blight in the darkness. 1,000 more to conquer.
At very least. For every beast we slay, the shadows spawn 2 more.
Gods, why so glum? We hit the cult where it hurts.
A victory is a victory. Our heads are intact, and that's worth celebrating.
Impressive. You've a way with words. Go ahead. Examine the Drider. The lantern's there for the taking.
Stay on your toes. More cultists might still pass.
Then we'll gut them like the rest.
We shouldn't hang about. Jahira's lost too many.
Lantern gives off a chilly glow, protecting all in its vicinity from the surrounding shadows.
Incredible magic. I can feel the light lifting the shadows, even those within me.
Be safe and be brave. We expect no less.
You notice a tiny pixie trapped within.
Oh, please! Oh, golly, me, oh, my! You must release me or I'll die. This lantern only lights the way when I am hurting night and day. My name? My name is Dolly Thrice. Now won't you free me from this vice? It would be my pleasure, truly. Once I'm freed, I'll help you duly. I dare not name it, newfound friend. The faintest touch could spell my end.
Finally! Been trapped in that coffin with no one but a mad rider and my own farts for company.
Did me a good turn there, didn't you? What do I owe you? Sure I can, but will I? Yeah, sure, why not? Here, give this bell a shake. Speak the magic words and you'll get what you've earned. Protection from the shadow curse. What more could a dingus want? You're welcome.
Curious little thing.
We do get to see some interesting things. Almost makes the mortal peril worth it. Almost.
Thank you.
noticed already, haven't you? Move on with your life!
Tread carefully. You are still necessary.
Gods, what's that smell? Sulfur? Bizarre.
See that symbol on the ground? This was a mason's
guild. Must be a warning. Those who defy Shah's will shall suffer darkness without her blessing. Here lies the Grand Mason, his bones and lies exposed. Justices, who fell long ago in service of Shah and Catherick Thorne.
Must have originated from somewhere nearby.
That's curious.
Let me at it.
Where do I go from here?
punishment.
These boots have seen everything.
Extextura!
Want to...
Time to get going.
You You can almost taste the sour ale that once clung to this soul's breath. He was insensible when the shadows came for him.
If not over, then through.
A happy, faded memory comes to you. A woman walking along a beach, holding hands with her husband-to-be.
Just break it.
Nasty surprise. Caution is warranted here.
Whatever comes, I'm ready. See what my touch can do. No time to waste. check for anything useful. Towers.
What to do?
Of you? You're... Twist him up!
Hey! That's Arabella! Kid from the Druid's Grove. That snake woman nearly did her in. Looks like she's learned a thing or two.
Sorry. It knocks the wind right out of me. I was looking for Mum and Pops. When Zevlor... When he... Well... There was an ambush. I could hear him running behind me. Till I couldn't. Still can't find him. But I bet you can. You'll help me, I just know it. Thanks, mister. I knew you'd help me again. Just till you find Mom and Pops. I won't be any trouble, I swear it. No way. I mean, I'm sure you think that. But you ain't... I don't trust no one sides myself no more. Save three. Mum, Pops, and you. Take me in. I won't make a peep. Cross my heart and hope to die. Oh, thanks. So you send Mum and Pops there. I'll be waiting, hero man.
Move.
chances. In striking distance.
Under their noses.
Gotta keep fighting. On I go.
Moving.
Let's finish this. Take you. Take you.
on my way.
Listens to a flaming fist play the lute. He's better than his uniform might suggest.
That helped.
Down the hatch.
Can't afford to let up.
Absolute wills it so.
For the Absolute!
ready for this.
Made for a mechanism of sorts. Ooh, I sense a secret.
Ahead, Mason's Guild.
Don't waste a step.
Ripe with magic. most excellent. All's well that ends. Not as bad as it could have. How much farther can I go? Has no effect here. What is this place?
Of your intellect.
Let's get on with it. Let's try this way.
Do you accept Shah's test of your intellect? You feel a small pulse of energy race up your spine, and a strange sensation of acceptance. Do you think yourself wise enough to be granted Shah's blessing? A warm swell rises through you. Acceptance. You are worthy. You bold of heart and sharp of tongue, can you turn any and all to the Dark Lady's cause? Confidence surges through you. You feel like there is nothing you can't do, no one you can't win over. The statue seems to agree and approve. altar to Shah, it appears to seek prey and a blood offering. Your blood.
Good looking.
Nothing left to take.
No.
Nobody left.
All right. Time for a natter.
You should leave now. I should have left when I still could.
Side.
It was me. It was all me.
Hello.
Go.
Don't mind.
No joy.
Thank you.
require good.
Take you.
Worth a rummage?
What's that? Might be useful. Helped.
Rest for the wicked, I see.
First, I'd wager. It's been some time since these walkways felt the carpenter's hammer.
You're gonna catch me if I eat a brick?
With my reflexes? I'd catch you before you so much as stubbed a toe.
Thank you.
What's next? Here. Onward in her name.
Attention! Where to?
Elminster's not around, so might as well.
Wonder if the gods are watching me. Thank you.
What's next, I wonder?
I can keep going a little longer now.
A lock? How tempting.
Let me work my magic. Onward. Ahead. Thank you.
Yes?
There is work to do.
Breathing, despite everything.
Your desire. One with the weave.
This shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times.
My attention.
Put us on.
Let's get going. Best be on my way.
Burn yourself.
At least things have stayed interesting. Have to keep going. How fares the search? Same as last time. You'll need to install it yourself. This should do the trick.
There. So did it work?
Only one way to find out.
Believe it. Thank you, Dallon. Thank you so much.
It's the least I could do. Before you go, there's something I need to tell you. That engine of yours, it's contained for the moment, but it's just too hot to exist here in the material plane indefinitely. I know you know that, but the thing is, there's a cure. I wasn't making any headway with the mechanics, none at all. The environment here is just too cold to sustain metals like the ones inside you. You have to return to Avernus. For good. Or this thing is going to burn you up from the inside out. And sooner than you think.
The minute I set foot back in Avernus, Zarya will force me back into service. I'm not doing her bidding again. I'd rather die.
I get that, but don't rule it out. The world just might be better with you in it.
even in Avernus.
I won't stop trying to figure out a cure, but at this point, I think we all have to face the inevitable.
You read my mind. Thanks, Damon. Really, you've given me more than I could ever repay.
It's been my pleasure. Good luck, both of you.
Nowhere safe from this damned absolute. If you need something sharp, I have a few things left. I'll be here if you need anything.